is your full name?
My name is Rehana.
Where are you from?
I'm from Patiala. It is a state of Punjab in northwest India.
Can I see your ID?
Yes, here it is.
Do you work or are you a student?
I'm a student. Currently, I'm pursuing a graduation from Punjab University.
What are you studying?
I'm studying as a basic beautician, regarding beautician. So it on the basis of the skin and beautician course, which is regarding all my studies or education.
Alright, let's talk about clothes. What kind of clothes do you prefer to wear?
Usually I prefer to wear very comfy and very comfortable clothes, which because I generally prefer this only because it is a very satisfying and very comfortable supportive attire.
Do you dress differently at weekends?
Yes, of course. Whenever I go with my kids and teens, so I usually prefer to wear very different or distinctive attires to attending a parties or attending any kind of events.
Where do you generally buy your clothes?
Actually, I generally do scrolling any website or any online shopping apps, because I do not get any type of dresses which I mostly like. So I generally prefer to use online or online website where I can get according to my kind of taste.
Okay, let's talk about staying up late at night. Do you stay up late at night?
Actually, I'm a night person, so whenever also I have an insomnia, so I usually to read a novels or watching a movies at night, because it just consuming a time limit.
When you were a child, did you like to stay up late at night?
When I was child, so I usually late at night because I do not have much time to do any curriculum activities, so I usually prefer to do according to my fitness, according to my education regarding my goals. So yes, I usually prefer to staying at night only.
Okay, let's talk about fishing. Do you like fish?
No, I do not like fish because I am a vegetarian person, so I do not like to eat any fish.
Okay. Do people of your country like fish?
According to me, yes, people like to fishing or any non-vegetarian food. So yes, it is preferred to on the basis of the people that on the basis of their taste. So yes, it depends on the people only.
Where do people go fishing in your country?
Fishing, according to me, adventurous is a very main important part of the life. Because whenever they go out any hilly areas or any adventurous place, so they like to do fishing, because fishing it keeps your mind very relaxed or very peaceful.
Okay, let's talk about reading. Do you prefer to read newspaper or magazines, and why?
As far as I'm concerned, I prefer to read novels as well as newspapers because we can get a very good information, very productive information from the newspaper or magazines as well, because it is a very much mandatory to the people to read magazines or newspaper as well.
What kind of news do you like?
I like to news that kind of which is totally based on the fitness or education, where people have to must read on them because it is very much mandatory to people, because regarding their fitness or education or new technologies. So yes, it is very much concerned about their lives.
All right. What kind of stories did you read during your childhood?
Actually, I'm that kind of person who do not like to read comics or any kind of stories or books. So I spend all my time on the games or the online games, which gives me so much energy or positive vibes from there.
All right, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes and I can stop you in between. Fine?
Awesome.
Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil. Yes.
Firstly, thank you for giving me this topic. And today I would like to talk about one of my friend who is very conscious about their health and their fitness as well. So energy regarding their work or regarding their life is very much obligatory, because without any energy or activeness is not good, because it do not give you so much positive vibes whatever you're doing in your work or in their lives. So yes, he's my friend when I met him at a party, and we just discussed about their regarding their experience, work experience, or any exploration to know about the people who belong to different countries and different world. So yes, he is also my gym trainer. Whenever I go in a gym, usually I go in the evening time. So always he always suggests me to regarding their weight management or their nutrition management. Because I do not have much knowledge about the fitness or the health, so he always suggests me what you have your preference about their according to weight. What is your needed requirement. So yes, when I feel very sluggish, so I usually prefer to do any physical activity or any yoga in a gardens or a parks, where I get so much positive energy or very healthy side. So yes, whenever I go out in a gym or a garden, so it gives me so much energy or regarding my work or regarding my life also.
All right. Can I have paper, pencil, back?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Do you think levels of energy change with age?
As far as my perspective, level of age is obviously change, because it reduces their work because the children are much active than older ones, because as we can see that children want to do some different or leisure activities in their free time, and also as I can see that the elderly people who do not have much stamina or energy regarding their work to do two things in their one time.
Do you think technology has made our work easier?
Yes, obviously. In modern era, technologies are very much changed because people are depending on the technologies basically, because they do not do any manual work than any handwriting work or any other work. So they are totally depend on the technology, and technologies also gives you so much information where you can get information from the Google or from any website where you
watch. All right, what kind of jobs need physical activity?
Physical activity, according to me, there are many jobs regarding the physical activity. Like mostly people like to do plumbing or any to construct their buildings. This type of work, they are only totally based on the physical activities.
What is the difference between payment for physical work and payment for mental work?
According to me, physical payment work is that where people are spending their on the strength work, so they do not get enough money or any incomes from the people. As mental work is very much important, because if we have a mentally strong, then they get healthy money or a hard cash from their work or any jobs.
Do you think machines can replace the manual labor in future?
Obviously yes, machine work, as we can see that the people are also people are mainly depending on the technologies or any machine work. So as we can see that machines are also developed, like such as microwaves machines or any refrigerator. So it depends on the time, on the time basis.
All right, this is the end of your speaking. Thank you.